but I left it all at home today.